So back at our 13th hole for part 3 of looking at this design, and we are pretty much purely looking at planting and I guess tweaking. Looking at this morning, I certainly don't dislike the planting as much as I remember I did last night, although I think I still need to sort this bit out and how we're basically just how we're transitioning from the scrub down to the denser planting here. I do think filling out this side a bit more will definitely help, so we'll look at that. But to be honest, I think my major decision is whether I like this style of planting, and given that I've already done it on 6 and 7, which I think look good, at least they look different to what I'd usually do. It may not be perfect, but I quite like it, and it fits the region that I'm looking for. It's going to make it distinct, so I'm going to stick with it for the moment, but then it will be something that maybe I come back later on in the process if I don't like it and just go, you know what, we're ripping this up. So we'll see how it goes. I'm hoping that this will be something that I end up liking, and it could just be that chucking some grass in or doing something different or replacing the dark green trees might make a big difference. You never know with stuff like this. I do think chucking a tree line down this side will definitely help. So yeah, we're going to get at it. Hopefully final part. I mean, I say final part, it may not end up being the finished product that you play if we end up changing certain bits of it, but at least you'll see how it came to be, if not the final editing process. So yeah, once again, hopefully enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so as you'll have seen, that's us pretty close to finished with this one. As you'll have seen, I wasn't totally happy with some of the planting here, and I'll probably end up redoing bits of that. But I'm really happy with how the hole plays. I think it'll be an interesting risk reward par 4, and you've got multiple tees, so we'll change the angle depending on the day, which should make life a little bit more interesting. I think it's really come together with the two tree lines, this one on the left and this one back here on the right, to tie the two environments together. I think I'll still end up redoing this bit of planting. It's just this bit in the middle is a little bit busy, but trying to make it seem so that this planting doesn't come out of nowhere and yet you've still got the openness is going to be tricky. That said, I'm really happy with how some of the grasses and areas over there look. So I'm confident we can get there. But yeah, that's this one done. I haven't multi-pinned it yet. That's the last thing to do. And then we'll tie it in with the next tee area, and I think that will work pretty well. So, yeah, generally pretty happy. It's taken a while, and the planting may still get a little bit of a touch up, but hopefully interesting. And oh, yeah, there's a bit of sculpting on the green I think I need to sort just on the edge. But other than that, we're pretty much there. And hopefully you enjoyed, and see you soon.